Now I want you to fucking show me what the fuck hardcore is. Motherfuckers are really a bunch of assholes, aren't you? That's what's up. I like it. So check it out. Yo, thank you all for being here, man. Thank you. Oh! That's what's up. Anywhere you want to go, just come play safe. All right. Okay, this goes out to you. We'll be right back. guys are having some fun. But all you big motherfuckers, just do me a favor. There's a lot of small motherfuckers here, too, like that kid and me, and there's some chicks out there, too, so just watch where you're throwing those fucking knee hooks. Have some fun. But then, you know, it's like, the mosh pit used to be like a game of touch football. Everybody get fucked up, but everybody had fun. Nobody was trying to knock anybody's teeth out, you know? Or if they were, they would take them outside for it. Anyway, this song was written 2020. It's called 2020. Let's do it for you. Shouldn't have been, but whatever, you know, we're still gonna have a good time. hold this shit for a second, bro. This next song is about a condition that I suffer from, and I know some of you out here know all about it. It's called PTSD.
Yeah!
You know?
The whole thing.
When you just experienced so much violent and fucked up shit in your life that and you get to a place where you just don't even know how to act responsibly yourself, where you become your own worst enemy, where you become people you love's worst enemy. But you really gotta work, you gotta work. It takes work to try to fix those problems. When I was young, I did a lot of really fucked up shit. It took me all my whole life to be able to figure out why. And it wasn't because I was, hey assholes, will you stop trying to fucking hump each other for 2 seconds? All right? Look, man, we all make mistakes. Everybody's got fucking a past, you know? But it's about what you do moving forward that counts. We all can change. Everybody can try to do better tomorrow than they did yesterday. And that's how I'm living, man. I'm 55 and I'm fucking glad to be alive, man. Every day above the dirt is a fucking blessing. So fucking take advantage of it. Live it to your fullest. Don't be a sheep. Don't follow assholes into a life that will destroy yours. Okay? Stay out of prison and don't become a crackhead, you know? It's called PTSD. We'll be right back. fucking bass amp is fucking shot, but hey man, seven bands at a fucking veterans hall, broken gear, that's fucking hardcore. Now the only thing missing is the fucking audience that keeps disappearing. What the fuck, man? You guys getting old or you just getting soft? I'm fucking older than all of y'all. What the fuck? Come on now. Snap out of it, motherfuckers. God, well, I gotta throw some money out there. Some drugs or some shit, y'all.
I don't have any, so.
This next song, you know, a lot of people, when I used to write my songs, they'd say, man, you have a really negative attitude. You are really pessimistic. Don't you have any fucking positive things to say? And well, I just looked at them, I said, you know what, man? World peace can't be done. We'll be right back.
stop that other guy, I would have elbowed him in the face.
All right, motherfuckers. Obviously, this is all shit in the bed, but who gives a fuck? We're all shit in the bed together, so. No. Nobody's killing anybody, brother. Chill.
No.
It's all good, man. No, it's all good. Let him be. Guys, let him be. Nobody needs to get hurt tonight, except if they're having a good time getting hurt. Yeah. It's all good, man. Guys, don't worry. Let's not bum rush anybody. You can send them home, but send them home in one piece. It's never fun to go to the hospital. You know? Hey, man, you know, the only time I believe in violence is if it's to prevent even worse violence against somebody who doesn't deserve it. Then I'm all good. Shit sucks. My fucking bass is dead. But we're gonna fucking... Jesus Christ. You know what, people? Whether you hear me or not, you know what I'm singing about. This shit's about the streets. That's where the fuck I came from. And that's why we're all so fucked up. Because all the shit we went through. So, yeah, man. Fucking street justice. Motherfuckers keeping this shit real, because this is making an old man like me feel pretty motherfucking good.
Yeah. I'm feeling good, man. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good like a motherfucker. I'm feeling good. I got lit last night and this morning. I feel good.
What?
I got veins working. Feeling motherfucking good. Hallelujah! Praise Jesus! Or somebody or something. Just have a good time while you're alive, motherfuckers, because that shit can end any time. So make sure that you let the people know, the people that you love, make sure you let them know that you love them. Because you can let them know at any time, and they can be taken from you at any time. My motherfucking drummer right here, I lost him. He died while we were on tour. Motherfucker's heart stopped for 4.5 minutes. I had to watch my best friend fucking die in front of me. And you know this motherfucker, this Blackula motherfucker, came back from the dead, and the tour continued. We only missed 2 fucking shows. So just believe and know that anything is possible. You just gotta have the will, and you gotta fight through the bullshit. You know, Tony Bennett said, I love Tony Bennett, he said, life will teach you how to live if you just live long enough. Those are some motherfucking wise words. This is a song for all of y'all.